Lightning! Ha! Yeah, lightning! There it is!
Or, I may not have actually got it, but I did think I got that big scream, but it's right over here.
Oh my god! It just went across the sky like a goddamn serpent. Did you see that? I haven't had this big of a lightning storm here before.
Beautiful yet terrifying.
This big happened back in 2014, right?
Yeah, but it seemed like it kind of died down. Oh my god, did you guys see that? What? Where'd the pink ones go? Well, white kind of is good to contrast the grayness of the sky.
You should wake up Marcus. We should wake up Marcus so we can see this.
Man, I haven't seen lightning this strong in a while. Yeah, this is a way better way to film it, I'm not gonna lie. Getting it, but
Jesus, I think I did. My god, I have not seen lightning this strong in like years. Like it was right above my goddamn house.
Of course, it's not really, but like, it would be terrifying if it was. once had a lightning bolt that seemed like it went right past my dad's car, but in reality it was like miles away. But it seemed like it was right there. It's back in 2014 or 2015. Which is why I mentioned that this didn't happen back from then. Yeah, I think the last time we had a humongously big storm, just not like this, but a different type of storm, we had like the entirety of like our road over here got flooded. I've been filming for 5 minutes now. Almost six. Oh my god. Dad, what do you think? See him, he gave thumbs up. It's not raining. Just kind of lightning-y.
Wonder what's going on up there.
Maybe Zeus wasn't able to bang a woman, so he got angry. I would also go back inside, but I just want to film this man.
Hurt my eyes.
Yeah, we had a blackout, so we had to get our backup generator running. Over there, they're down too, but I guess it also has a backup generator. I guess everyone here kind of has a backup generator, so their lights are on. We had power back on. I don't know. Maybe we just all have backup generators. I don't know. When we went outside, I was eating wafers, so the crunk went up a bit, and when I was eating something, I'm an introvert, so like quarantine didn't really get to me until like around a couple of days today. I think I'm gonna start drawing, and maybe tomorrow I might go on a bike ride, and I might show you guys the other place. Let's talk about. I'll show it to you tomorrow. I'll show it to you Monday. Definitely not on Tuesday, because I have to go work on Tuesday. Storm, but still weird. Just kind of standing outside my Oh my god, I wasn't able to, I think, film it, but like there was like two rods of lightning coming down into like legs. It reminds me of that one time we went to like a blacksmith back at the Renaissance Festival, and he showed us all the different types of metal and which metal color is the hottest. I'm saying white. I wanted to touch it because I wanted to touch it back then. I remember once I touched a light at a Greek restaurant, and when I touched it, my skin like peeled off and I got 30-degree burns.
Alright.
this might be one of them. I think this may be my longest video. It seems to kind of... Oh, never mind. Oh, my God. I died down for a sec, but, yeah. Definitely did not. I might have to go back inside. Oh my God! This may have proved to be good ASMR if I'm, like, my voice isn't that loud, but I'm pretty sure it is. Oh. Okay. So, how much longer are we gonna be in this storm? Over 5 minutes? Okay, that's enough for me. I'm going east. But yeah. That's the table. Can't really see it because it's super dark. I don't have my flashlight on. Gotta conserve the battery when the blackout happened, because it did blackout our house. I was playing Crusader Kings 2. Yeah, I think I might have to call it quits. Good night, guys, and have a great day. Have a great night. I'm gonna have to, I'm gonna have to still wait to play Vinko. It's really the release of Fallout 6. It's pretty epic, but, like, it's gonna be 3 years from now, I think. Yeah. Wait. Might be wrong about that. Don't believe me. Yeah, I think the power's back on. Yeah, I think the storm's done. Yeah. It's kind of starting to rain, too. So, yeah, have a great night. Love y'all. Bye.